Urging people who show COVID-19 symptoms to get tested, Madhya Pradesh Chief Minister Shivraj Singh Chauhan, who has contracted the deadly virus, said on Sunday there was no need to fear coronavirus. In a video message, Chauhan, who had tweeted on Saturday that he had tested positive for the coronavirus disease, said if someone detects the symptoms, they should not hide. The Chief Minister, who has been admitted to the Chirayu Hospital in the state capital of Bhopal for treatment, said he was doing fine as he praised frontline workers in the fight against COVID-19.